happening now. If you're headed to Old Colorado City or downtown Colorado Springs to pick up some food to go, the parking will be free. Enforcement of parking meters and booting will be suspended until Thursday, April 30th. Structured parking will also be free. The city said the purpose of this free parking is to allow residents easy access to restaurants offering curbside food service.